I'm boosting up this classic recipe with a few little brown fish.